Hello and welcome to this video on Microsoft Fabric and Excel. In this video, I'm going to show you how we can analyze data from our Fabric warehouse and lakehouse in Excel. So let's get started. Now, I saw this functionality some months ago and I'm happy to announce to you that it is now generally available in Excel. So this is my Microsoft Fabric platform. Now I'm going to come to one of the workspaces that contain the lakehouse and a warehouse. So I'm going to click on workspaces and I've got a bunch of workspaces. Now I'm going to just focus on this A to Z of warehouse. And then I want to just pull these sales, or let me just go to this product sales item. And then in this case, I've got this warehouse. So I'm going to click on that to launch the warehouse. Okay, so we can see we have the product sales warehouse launched. Now let me just show you one of the tables that we've got in it. So I'm going to click on this F sales table, and of course we have different kind of dimension tables. So let's preview the content. Okay, so we can see the preview of the F sales data. Now we want to connect to this fact sales table in Excel for further analysis in Excel pivot table. So let's see how we can do that. I'm going to come to this Excel file, and then I want to come to the data tab of the menu under the get transform data. I'm going to click on this get data, and of course we can get data from Fabric and Power Platform. Now we can get data, as I've mentioned, from lakehouse and warehouse. So I can click on warehouse because our source data is in a Fabric warehouse. And there we go. So in this navigator dialog box, we can see all the list of workspaces. And of course, it's really important you need to sign in order to be able to see all of this. So I'm going to click on this A to Z of warehouse to expand. And then I'm going to go to this A Z warehouse. And then I'm going to scroll down so we can see we have quite so many metadata. So I'm going to scroll down and you can see all the tables, the DIM account manager category, and so on and so forth. Now, to select multiple items, I'm going to click on the select multiple items. And then let's say I want to bring in the DIM account manager and the F sales. I'm going to just click on both of them, selected, and I can click on the transform data. This is going to launch the data in Power Query Editor, and then we can go ahead and analyze later. So let me click on this transform data. And there we go. So we can see the two queries, DIM Account Manager, F Sales. Now I can go on and load to an Excel table. So basically, we can load to a table, we can load to a pivot table report, pivot chart, and so on and so forth. Now I just want to click on create a connection because I need a single table, the F Sales. So click on OK. So we can see the queries and connections, and then we have the two tables loaded as a connection only. Now I can right click on this F sales and I can choose the load to option, and then I want to load to the pivot table report so that we can generate our pivot table report. So I want to click on this and I want to maintain this worksheet and click OK. And then we can see the pivot table placeholder on the left-hand side, and then we have the pivot table fields on the right-hand side. Now let's just see the total sales or units by year. So I'm going to click on this, just drag into the values, and then I'm going to drag the order date into the rows area. And then we can see we have the sum of units by year 2014 to 2017. Now we can just tidy things up here. Now I'm going to click on the design tab and I can come to the report layout. Now I love to use the show in tabular form, so I'm going to click on this, and there we go, we can see all of this. And then we can also click on this to expand so we can see the next level of the quarter, and then we can see the month for the quarter one, and so on and so forth. So this is how we can analyze our data in Excel from Microsoft Fabric. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, like, comment, share, and follow me for more videos. Thank you for watching. Bye for now.